Jackson, I gotta apologize, but this dude, who is this? What does he do? Those are like muscle ups. This dude's a freak. Where's he from?
I don't know where he is. He goes to Cotton North. Okay.
So I'm talking to Jackson Desario here. In mid conversation, I see this dude doing these. It's like almost like a muscle up, like a CrossFit.
Yeah, he's super strong.
I can see that. Oh my gosh, he almost like pulled his way all the way up to the top beam.
Yeah.
He almost shot off the bar. Jackson Desario looking for some good schools here. I like it. I like what I hear. He stresses education. I'm giving him a history lesson too. Now he's out of gas, Jackson. He's out of gas. This guy, hold on. This dude was doing pull-ups. Did you see his first couple?
No.
He like was doing this.
Muscle-ups?
He was almost doing muscle-ups.
Can you do a muscle-up?
Can I do them? I could never do a muscle-up in the greatest shape, skinniest I've ever been in my entire life. Just an FYI. I've never had abs.
We got a kid who'll rep them out on our team, like 20, 30 reps.
Listen, there's a 190-pound sophomore in high school around a 428 mile.
Nice.
Yes.
Then you couldn't have done a muscle-up at that point.
Never. Not belly. And a gut. And you ran a 428 mile.
428 mile.
Yeah.
How can you do it now? We gave you a pair of...
You got me now. I break 7.
You break 7?
Yeah. Play 6:30 at the moment.
Easily.
Okay. 7 minutes. Thank you.
Hey, good talking to you, bud.
No problem.